On number four, winner of this title in 1987 and 1990, from Doncaster, Victoria, Lawrence O'Toole, cutting through well this show. On number three, from Dorigo, where the big timber grows, on the north of New South Wales, is Harold Winkle, from the well-known Winkle family of axemen. And another of the top axemen from New Zealand, ladies and gentlemen, David Bolstad, is Red Singer. Ladies and gentlemen, to go to number one block, the winner of this title in 1981, 1983, 1985, when he cut a record of 22.3 seconds. Again, won the event in 1986, 1988, 1989, 1991, when he cut another record of 19.93, won it again in 1992 and last year. David Foster from the Tour. David Bolstad with his New Zealand singles. What a great lineup there of axemen. Just relax for a moment, fellows. Everything is right in the arena. Very best of luck, ladies and gentlemen. This event sponsored by BHP. Ring Superintendent Mr. Jeff Jones says all is in readiness. Best of luck. Stand by for a start, axemen. Thank you.